Hey guys, what's up? It's Corey from 1GB Gaming, and I'm going to bring you guys some more Amnesia custom stories. This one is going to be Fear. Fear Amnesia is a horror and thrilling house. This custom story is to test your fear instincts. It's great. Yeah, the house, if you can, and dare. Well, we're going to see. This is slightly awkward for me because normally there's background noise, like people are doing stuff in the background, but I'm not in the same place I usually am. There's a dog laying in front of the door, so we're gonna see how this goes. Assuming this ever loads. On a side note, let's go to this. I don't know if you guys can see that right now, but I love that background. That background makes me happy. Why are you coughing, my man? I'm gonna say they've never been locked before. Open. Do you fear? Are you afraid of the dark? Are you willing to survive? Do you think you are brave enough? Do you think you're able to find the truth? Nobody will ever know what happened here. Can you? God damn. Really? Mouse, you're really gonna do this shit to me? Cool, some sanity potion. Hey guys, you know what? Hold on. Sorry about that, guys. I wonder if I can break this one. Why? Ooh, this might be a little bit longer than I anticipated. Lantern. Hey! No. 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 What the f- Why are the random ass poles in the middle of the walkway? I'm not following you, fuck you. I'm okay. Why is the crystal clear in my vision so I've gone funkered? Get down, crawler. Don't fuck with me. Oh, I'm not very emotionally stable. I will throw shit. I think it's a terrible idea to close that door. How am I doing? Crystal clear, okay. God damn it. You son of a bitch. You're a son of a bitch. Oh, yeah. I don't like the silence. Why would you even think that? I hate you. Or I put me key. Stop that shit. Attic. Oh, thank God. Oh, that's an unsettling event. Was that the unsettling event? Like, for real? I doubted him.
don't see how that all things are fucking unsettling.
No. Dude, you're going insane. I don't have the machine room key, so... find the bucket. Which is what I was pretty much looking for before, but... I know where to go to fill it up with water. I'm guessing the bucket will be... Tinderbox, yay! Why? Oh, hey. I don't want to. I don't. I want you to tell you to go suck a dick. That's what I want. Where is here? Separate, is it still relatively bright in here? Now, my fear would have been as soon as I started taking a drink. You nakey. Oh, hey, there's a bucket. Nope. Well, it can be used in that way, you just don't want it to be used in that way. Okay, got a bucket, I got a key. You're really gonna make me go all the way around. Okay, okay, what is actually... I was going to close the door. Get to the door. Oh shit. I want nothing to do with you. Back away. Fuck you, noise change. Fuck you. Seriously, fuck you. Okay. Well, this is a great custom story so far. Oh my god. It's getting the shit out of me. But that's good. That's what I like. I'm stopping at a good point right here, so I'm gonna upload this really quick after I connect the two parts. Yeah. We don't have much else. Yeah, I recommend you guys all trying it out. I forget where I got this. I probably, ModDB. Anyway, try it for yourself. Like, comment, subscribe. I don't have much else to say. This game is scaring the shit out of me so far. I'm loving it. Like, comment, subscribe, and as always, guys, I love you.